Opening arguments began in the trial of Renee Sherman. She, along with two others, are accused of killing her husband, banker Stephen Sherman, last year. Her co-accused are Cordero Bethel and Delnardo Farrington. Prosecutors told the jury this morning that the victim pulled up to his Yamacraw Drive home, parked his car, and as he attempted to go inside, a gunman robbed him and shot him to the head. Now, Sherman's niece was also in the car. The case is being heard before Justice Roy Jones.